those I haven't had the chance to say hi to properly. I'm Rosie. And this has got to be one of the happiest days of my life.